What is the metaverse?
Metaverse.
If the current version of the web is two-dimensional, think of the metaverse as three-dimensional.
I think about it in the convergence of the physical and the digital.
Young consumers in particular are willing to spend real money on digital merchandise.
Typically, people do think of the metaverse as the sort of snow crash, the Ready Player One.
The metaverse will be the successor to the mobile internet.
What are metaverses and why is this important and why could this be one opportunity that you might not see in a long, long time that is happening right now? It's being created right now, and we have the chance to position ourselves very early. Hi everyone, this is Dennis here, the head trader at Investment Mastery. Now, here is a really important subject that I want to discuss with you, and that is, what is a metaverse? So a metaverse is basically a virtual reality, a virtual world where you can walk around, interact with other people. In some metaverses now, you can even go into a pizza shop, you order a pizza and it appears in your, not appears, but you order it in the real world. So they come with the pizza to you as well. So if you haven't seen it, watch Ready Player One. That is a metaverse, all right? That is a movie I can really encourage you to watch. You understand the concept. But why is this important? Because Facebook is creating a metaverse. There are some companies here that would like to share with you, both cryptos and regular companies as well. One of them is Decentraland, right? You might have heard of that. That's one of the bigger ones. This is Mana, is the ticker. So do your own research. We're using the small cap strategy for this. But why this is very exciting is that one street, right? They have a high street, a main street. One of the properties there, you buy these squares, right? It looks like this. They have these small squares, over like 300,000-400,000 of these squares. You buy one of these squares, and then you can build your house. You can even run events on there, right? There's all sorts of things you can do. Everything you can do in the real world, you can do there as well. But why this is cool is, one of these got sold for, take a wild guess, comment below, what do you think one of these squares got sold for? It got sold for $22 million. I mean, really? This is a virtual world. I could buy Sweden for $22 million. Not really, but almost. And then there's another one called Sandbox that's getting really big. And I actually played a Decentraland. I logged in with my wallet, played around, met other people there. It's very early days, right? It's very, very early days. And we're getting in right at the start, which is incredible. But Sandbox, ticker for that is Sand. Sandbox is also similar, and you as a business could buy squares there. You can buy these plots of land, parcels, and you can actually get your logo on there. You can actually create a business on the metaverse. You can go in there and have meetings. You can guess that will happen. We have lockdowns, you are on Zoom. What if you go in as a character, you sit around a table, you do a meeting there, you can do presentations, you name it. The sky is the limit here. Marcus bought a plot of land on Sandbox. He paid $14,000 for it. It's one of these squares. Imagine, it was just the imagination of a group of people and they created this. You can play games there. You can buy things, right? Imagine you buy a Gucci couch or a Gucci sofa for your house and there's a limited edition, they're virtual. For example, maybe you would like to buy the dancing Smurf. I can create that. No, I can't really. But if you have any form of program, you can create that. You can buy it for $4,000. The world is insane. You might say, well, Dennis, I don't understand it. I don't get it. You don't need to get it. All you need to understand is that the whole world is catching on. And you might be being left behind here. And the easiest way to get involved in this is to then maybe invest in Mana, invest in Sandbox. Two of the metaverses that are the biggest ones right now. New ones are coming up all the time. Make sure you comment below. What are you getting into? Are you doing your research on this? We are doing a deep dive now because it is the future. We are certain of it. Well, one part of the future. We are, of course, diversifying, which we think that everyone should do. But not only that, you might say, well, this is cryptos, Dennis. And cryptos, you know, I'm not too sure about that. But how about this? So I mentioned Sandbox. Well, Adidas, they, you know the shoe brand, right? They have actually now partnered with Sandbox to create the Adiverse. Well, not only that, we have Facebook changed name to Meta to create a giant metaverse themselves. But not only that, maybe some of you, right, Match.com is a public company. We are looking to invest in these with this VCA strategy. Match.com, they're creating a metaverse for dating, and they own Tinder, they own Hinge, two dating apps. I've never used them, of course, but why not, right? Why not walk around in a virtual reality and do dating? It's safe, you get to know people, you can be whoever you want, which might not be good if I think about it. But do you think they will do well? I think so. Would you use it? Do you think people would use it? And that's the question we usually ask ourselves. Would other people use this? I think the answer is yes. I think this is going to be huge. These are three companies out of, every single gaming company, we have Nvidia and a lot of the other ones, they are also creating metaverses or helping or supporting creating those. So to summarize this, metaverses, we believe, will be a giant trend in next year. But not only that, we think it's going to be something that's going to grow over the next couple of years and over our lifetimes. We might be living in metaverses for all we know, right? And even though I hope we all stay in the real world, these are going to be amazing investments, I'm sure. Imagine walking around in Disneyland, but you do it virtually. Imagine walking around and being a part of Star Wars. You walk around there virtually, right? And that's what it is all about. So watch Ready Player One. And do your research on these, but we are getting in because we don't want to be left behind, of course. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like the video if you enjoyed it. And make sure you press that alarm bell so you make sure you get notified when we post a new video. But with all that in mind, I'm looking forward to seeing you in our next video.